A rain shot is on the way. It'll be coming in Thursday. Look at the temperatures today. It did warm up a little bit. Cloud cover kind of tempered highs. We didn't get into the 60s in Jackson, but south and southwest Mississippi just touching the 60-degree mark. We got mild conditions even with the rain coming in tomorrow, and then cooler air will follow the rain. Here's all the cloud cover through these southern states. No rain yet. And it's going to develop rapidly tomorrow. What's going to kick it off? We've got a pretty strong upper level low pressure area that's going to dive into Texas, lift the air, and a storm center will be developing to our west. That will be crossing the area with a soaking rain, and it does look like on average we'll see about an inch of rain. Behind it, as cooler air comes in, light rain showers and mist and drizzle look like it will continue into Friday. So parts of the area, I think the morning commute, at least early, dry. Best chance will be from Macomb to Natchez to Port Gibson, maybe even to Vicksburg. The rain spreads in during the morning. Could be a rumble of thunder in the afternoon as the cold front approaches the area. And then watch what happens in the evening, just a couple showers. And then Friday with the upper level low in the vicinity, spinning around, low clouds, mist, drizzle. Temperatures actually could fall a little bit. On average, I think we'll see about an inch of rain in the area. Totals could be a little higher in areas that do see a thunderstorm, mainly south and southeast Mississippi. So 52, there's a chance of a shower towards morning, especially over towards the Mississippi River. 61 tomorrow, soaking rain arriving, a couple rumbles of thunder, can't be ruled out. Mainly in the afternoon with the front approaching the area. A few showers tomorrow night, 55, and then for Friday, 55. But I think we could fall back closer to the 50-degree mark later in the day as cooler air comes in. Once the clouds break up late Saturday, a nice stretch of weather next week. Real nice.